Here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. The county is currently facing 4,155 active cases of the virus, with 451 new cases reported today. 107 people are currently in the hospital. The number of deaths remains the same at 471.